Robert Bulwin is the protagonist of the one-act play, The Hour of Truth, by Percival Wilde. He is an embodiment of truth and honesty. He works as the secretary in a bank owned by John Gresham. Bulwin leads a simple life with his wife Martha, son John, and daughter Evie. He is a sincere employee, a man of values, and a bright quality. He has a strong bond with his family members and is not ready to make any kind of compromise with his morality. Though Bulwin is the only witness against John Gresham, he is not ready to utter "I don't remember" for $100,000. Even the family tempts and compels him to accept the bribe. He keeps his integrity by sticking to truth. He says, "Whatever we are to the world, let's us be honest with each other, the four of us." The drama justifies his morality by showing that truth prevails in the end.